Oh, they're coming in with the swag.
Man, you haven't subscribed yet, man. I'm dropping videos every 5 minutes, bitch. Hurry up.
Hey, I'm too clutch not to trust. Got enough trees and the right amount of bucks. Little to drink, little to puff. If she looks down to earth, then she probably down to fuck.
Elevated City Reacts, Elevated City SK. So Drake announced yesterday that he's about to drop a new song today, tonight. And I've been, cause like the thing is, I've been waiting for Drake album, you know what I'm saying? So any new music is good for me, you know what I'm saying? And I've been over playing God's Plan, Diplomatic Immunity, playing his older songs. Like that one song that goes really hard that I think people slept on because they slept on the album. Is Scholarships, dude. That song is so fire, bro. He'd be like, and now by Kentucky Blue, one of these hoes. Drafted and I'm getting chewed by these hoes. Usually they didn't leave when we done. I don't want to share no room with these hoes. Metro gonna make a boom, one of these hoes. And me, I just stick and move, one of these hoes. We got that verbal rave for that fame. My niggas been changed, we been changed, yeah. That shit is so cold, bro. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm just playing Drake in the gym, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to the gym 6 days a week, baby. You know what it is. And we are a fitness gang, you dig? But yeah, I just went to the gym right now, you know what I'm saying, because I left my crew neck earlier, you know, left the gym like what, 4 or 5 hours ago, but left my crew neck, so I went and got that. But anyways, Drake dropped the song finally. It's called Nice For What, you know what I'm saying, so I'm definitely going to add this instantly to my playlist, right, because when Drake drop, I drop these reactions, and when Drake drop a song, I add it to my playlist, just how it goes, you know what I'm saying, because Drake is my guy, and he's probably one of the greatest ever, you know what I'm saying? But let's not even get into that. Let's go straight to this reaction. So the song is called Nice For What. I seen the picture that he posted on Instagram. He was like, out now, or whatever. It's like a pink picture. And it's like, I don't think it's going to be like a God's Plan or Diplomatic Immunity after seeing the artwork. You know what I'm saying? And then I can see this little, oh, shoot, man. I hadn't even got my thing set up. Hold on, my bad. I'm tripping. Let me get this shit set up. I click on the video right now. The song is 4 minutes and 22 seconds, and I see a girl dancing. So I don't know what kind of song is going to be with a girl dancing in the back or for the music video. So let's see what's going on here. This better be a song I can play in the gym, dog. It better be, dog. Don't play with me. All right, let's go. Wait. That's that voice, I think, in his album, More Life, when it's like, when it goes, hey, we gonna start this record over, start this record off right. Where he's like, hold on, cut this shit. We about to start this motherfucker off right, you know? I'm trying to remember how he said it, but I think that's the same voice.
Hold on.
And this girl. I think there was like, I saw something about Drake working with this girl that's some kind of singer or something that you wouldn't think he would work with. I think that's her, but I have no idea because I only listen to rap, you know what I'm saying? To be honest. For hip hop, whatever you call it.
Oh, they're coming in with the swag.
Louisiana shit.
What are you talking about? Wait, Lil Wayne? Drake always has some good intros though. He knows how to intro the song.
Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. I don't shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let a thing loose, girl, it's so.
She had a man last year, life goes on. That's what's up. Hey, shout out to having a black girl in the music video. I'm pausing this shit every 2 seconds, my bad. Yo, I love beats like this. Like whenever, like, cause y'all know I be rapping. Like whenever I rap, I love beats that like have like, you know, like a sample in the background where it's like a voice too, and you rap over that shit. That shit just sounds so hard. Like it just always sound hard, no matter what you say on it. Wait, I do this. I do this shit too, shorty. What's good?
That's a real one in your reflection without a follow.
That's that one chick. This one of them songs that has to have a music video. Like, this shit, this junk has to have a music video, bro. Like, it just got it, man. And he came with it. The video fits the song. That's what's up. We're just jumping around and shit.
Watch the breakdown.
Yeah, for me, there for me. I bet y'all probably know the sample. Let me know in the comment section below. What's the sample that he's using right there? There's a chorus right there, nice for what? I can already tell, like, this song's not gonna be as big as God's Plan. She said, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tagged. It's definitely not gonna be as big as that, but it's Drake. I probably won't add this to my playlist like I said before, but it's Drizzy. This is it. I feel like the song was hella short. Even though it's a 4-minute song, which is long. Especially nowadays when kids just making like 1-minute songs, a minute and a half, you know? Just think if Drake be so professional, giving all the credits and stuff in his music video. OVO Sound Radio. But I feel like everybody in this world is a Drake fan, right? So, like, it's not really whether the song is, like, fire or just good. It's just the fact that we're getting more Drake music, you know what I'm saying? And this is completely different from what he's been dropping. And this is completely different from the time that we're in. You know what I'm saying? But I definitely like the song, and it definitely could fit in other what's it called, generations or like time periods, you know. But no, it's a cool track. I'm gonna have to listen to it again, you know what I'm saying? But it's too like anthem-y. It sounds like he made it for like commercials, like he made it for like maybe like a movie, you know what I'm saying? Like it sounds like it's like gonna be like placement for like product placement, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be used for product placement, you know, whether promoting a movie, you know, promoting like Beats by Dre, I don't know, like promoting something, you know what I'm saying? It doesn't really sound like a song that, you know what I'm saying, like we all just gonna be bumping and shit, like say, she said, do you love me? I tell them, you know what I'm saying? It's not gonna be like that, or look a lie, look a lie, you know, it's gonna be nothing like that. But I'm not saying it's bad. Let me know what videos I should react to next, you know what I'm saying? I did a bunch of videos that I probably